She said, weird things always bother me. Like, why do I always have to prove to a robot that I'm not a robot? Why do you even care? Who put you up to this, robot? And how do you want me to prove it? With a CAPTCHA? By entering in a series of random letters and numbers into my computer? That sounds like something a robot would be pretty good at. I mean, I don't go up to my toaster and be like, hey, prove to me you not my friend Craig right now. You seem a little Craig-like to me. Acting like Craig. Turning my bread into toast. That's one of Craig's favorite things. Oh, that is you, Craig? Why didn't you say nothing when I put the Pop-Tart in? Ha 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 ha!